Steve, would you start the clock, please, see you on the...